Knowing someone with an eating disorder or having one is never easy. In the last couple years, data shows an uptick in people experiencing an eating disorder. NBC 29's Anahita Jafari is live in studio to show us how one UVA doctor recommends helping. Anahita?
According to UVA health experts, binge eating is currently the most common eating disorder. They also say it's the disorder people are the least familiar with.
Almost 1 in 20 teenagers will experience anorexia nervosa, bulimia nervosa, or binge eating disorder. So this is something we're seeing a lot of at UVA.
Susan Gray is the medical director of the UVA Teen and Young Adult Health Center and the chief of the Division of General Pediatrics at UVA.
Mid-pandemic, we found that eating disorders were increasing worldwide, and we're certainly also seeing that at UVA Teen and Young Adult Health.
Eating disorders are not only increasing in the United States, but internationally as well.
In the last 2 years, the number of patients that we've admitted to the hospital with serious eating disorders has doubled.
She says UVA Health has helped patients with eating disorders as young as 10 years old.
At UVA, we have a modified family-based treatment team, which includes a therapist, a dietitian, and a physician.
While helping people is highly recommended, doctors say commenting on someone's weight and appetite is not and can be detrimental.
Not everyone with an eating disorder is underweight. In fact, there are more people who have a more average body size or a larger body size that have eating disorders.
The National Eating Disorders Association helpline is available for texting or calling, and we have those numbers on our website. Live in the studio, Anahita Jafari, NBC 29 News at 6.